All right, good. Name the fifth president who belongs on Mount Rushmore.
The fifth president that belongs on Mount Rushmore. He hasn't been president yet.
Oh, okay. All right. Okay, we'll go with that.
Now, the one possibility up until this point would be Ronald Reagan.
Ronald
Ronald
Reagan.
Reagan.
Okay.